for Rolling Thunder. What a power slam by Orton. What a counter by Orton.
I have never seen anything like that, Cole.
Incredible. Van Dam went for Rolling Thunder.
Has Rolling Thunder ever been countered in the history of the WWE that way?
We saw it there. Randy Orton in sync. And Van Dam trying to fight out of it. Van Dam and
drop kick by Orton.
Watch this again. Absolutely phenomenal. Meanwhile, Christian now. After the drop kick by Orton, Christian up on the top left hand part of your screen was going for the kill switch. Vintage Orton planting Christian.
Not many people can beat Randy Orton when he's in this mode.
15,000 strong on their feet in Houston. Oh, look out! Randy Orton, the Viper, is coiled. Randy Orton ready to strike Van Dam back into it. RKO! Went for another RKO. Backslide by Christian. Backslide! He got it! He got it! Christian's going to Stunner Slam!
Here is your winner and number one contender, Christian!
An incredible victory for Christian!
Unbelievable match, Michael, and it comes out of nowhere. Christian going to SummerSlam.
All three of these superstars gave it their all. Randy Orton and Rob Van Dam, a number of times in this match, thought they picked up the win. But in the end, Christian becomes the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. Christian gets one more match for the title. Tremendous show of respect from Randy Orton. Christian earning this victory tonight. And a great show of respect from Rob Van Dam as well. Only one victor though. That man is Christian.
Christian, congratulations. You are now going to SummerSlam as the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. How do you feel?
I'll try to say this as clear as possible, because to be honest with you, I'm kind of hurting right now.
Oh, man! Who the? Del Rio! The world champion! Alberto Del Rio from behind, an ambush of Christian. Oh!
What's this guy doing?
Del Rio felt disrespected by general manager McMahon.